and flames to the violence, slamming its presence into every hour of our lives. And he walked through the streets, which we should call ours. For every attempt at traumatizing teens, for every attack on the space where we feel free, can get a moment to breathe, for reflection on the personal, connecting with your next of kin, learning from everyone and organizing direct action against all the other bullshit and against
town.